guys, how's it going? Lee John Blackmore here, leejohnblackmore.com. This week we're doing Thunderstruck by AC/DC. Let's get straight into it. So this is all on the B string, okay? And using the first finger and the third finger, we're going to go 4th fret, open, 7th fret, open, 4-0-7-0, 4-0-7-0. Now I'm using my first finger and my third finger. You can use your first finger on your pinky. Whatever you find easier, okay? 4-0-7-0, 4-0-7-0, 4 times. Just move everything up one fret, so it goes 5-0-8-0, 5-0-8-0, 5-0-8-0. And repeat. Now I'm doing something a little bit different to get that kind of AC/DC sound. I'm doing a little bit of a pull off there. So on the record you can hear him using the pick, but when you see him play live in the video, he kind of holds his hand up like that. So he's actually just hammering on and pulling off, okay? You don't have to do that straight away, you can just learn by picking it. So that's the first bit. Then we've got this rundown section. You can do the same thing again with the hammer on pull off. That's a little bit more advanced, okay? So what frets am I using? 10, 12, 10, 9, 10, 7, 9, 5, 7, 4, 5, 4, 5, 4, 5, 4, 5, 4, 5, 4, 5, 4, 5, 4, 5, 4, 5, 4, 5, 4, 5, 4, 5, 4, 5, 4, 5, 4, 5, 4, 5, 4, 5, 4, 5, 4, 5, 4, 5, 4, 5, 4, 5, 4, 5, 4, 5, 4, 5, 4, 5, 4, 5, 4, 5, 4, 5, 4, 5, 4, 5, 4, 5, 4, 5, 4, 5, 4, 5, 4, 5, 4, 5, 4, 5, 4, 5, 4, 5, 4, 5, 4, 5, 4, 5, 4, 5, 4, 5, 4, 5, 4, 5, 4, 5, 4, 5, 4, 5, 4, 5, 4, 5, 4, 5, 4, 5, 4, 5, 4, 5, 4, 5, 4, 5, 4, 5, 4, And there you have it, guys, the main riff to Thunderstruck by AC/DC. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. You can follow me on Facebook. Send me any requests if you have any requests. I'll see you the same time next week.